Revenge.
How we doing? How we doing? Beer all the way from Ilkley. From one of our favourite breweries.
I've seen if I had the scan code on.
No.
This
is the Marie Jaune.
Brewed specialty sauce, French hops, French yeast, and Marie Jaune is a light, refreshing blonde beer.
Roasted.
So, we had one earlier today from Great Newsome, and it was the Mélé Jaune. I think the Mélé Jaune referred it to Mélé Jaune.
It means yellow jersey.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing what they've done there is instead of putting the same name, they've just put one of their branded beers in its place. So this is probably a variation of Mary. Mary Jaune, so.
There you go.
How we doing?
Not a problem.
Much like all the other, it seems like everybody's gone for a golden ale.
Yeah. Well, this one, what didn't it
say? No, they smell the same, taste the same.
Didn't this one, light with full bodied Yorkshire flavour.
I'm starting to think, right, what they should have done. All these brewers get together and just make one golden ale, rather than make 40 golden ales.
Yeah. Choose your golden ale.
Yeah. But, we was in Beer Line Direct where we purchased this. It was about £4, something.
Quite a bit.
For £12, something like that. They've got different labels. Every label's a different jersey colour. Andrew decided to go for the yellow one. Yeah. The yellow jersey.
We should have gone for a green one, to be honest. It's got some yellow jersey beers already.
Yeah, everybody's gone for a yellow jersey beer as well. A yellow ale.
Because the yellow jersey is the winner of the Tour de France. The green jersey is winner of the points, and the spotted one is the king of the mountain.
Which one's the spotted one? The
king of the mountain.
I think I'd rather go for the king of the mountain. King of the mountain! Yorkshire head, getting a five finger head, a two finger body. Give it back. Going for the taste.
Know what I mean?
Up to you now. I'm getting technical flavours. Technical aromas.
I can smell beer.
It's nice session beer. Ilkley hardly ever falter, really.
It has a piney smell. Very complex. Very nice, refreshing.
Warm bread. On the palate. It's nice. Nice session golden ale.
That's been best so far, I think.
4.5. Well, it's a Ilkley Brewery, and it's from West Yorkshire.
There you go.
Would I buy it again?
Yeah.
Would I pay what I paid? Probably not. I'd rather have a Mary Jane.
Yeah.
It's great that they're supporting the Tour de France.
It probably is a Mary Jane. Just the label, like you said, labeled differently. Mary Jane.
And that's £2. I think that's like 3.7 though.
Yeah.
So this is a bit higher. Good luck to all the Tour de France.
Yeah.
And you take care.
Hope we get a winner.
Yeah.